This Mortgage Minute brought to you by MortgageBrokersOttawa.com.
7:18, welcome back. My dad's going to stick around for this segment and a few others, I'm sure.
Yeah, whatever you say.
Frank Napolitano is here. Yeah.
How do I top that?
This repartee goes on all the time.
It does, eh? That's awesome.
Yeah, we used to sit, Frank, at the kitchen at our house, and I drove by when I was in Halifax in June.
Did you?
I drove by Arvida Avenue, your first house you owned.
Yeah,
right.
That's right.
It's the first house my dad owned, and I grew up there and had a paper route and all that.
And he went through a 3-week intensive training program.
Yeah, we used to sit at the kitchen table or dining room table, and he would have me speak into they call them tape recorders for you kids who don't know what they are, a cassette tape recorder, right? Mm-hmm. And then he would play it back, and he would give me, "Now speak from your diaphragm, son."
Yeah.
And that's where all the training happened.
Awesome. Eight tracks or cassettes back
then? Well, we had an eight-track stereo downstairs.
Yeah. Showing our age.
But it was the cassettes mostly in those days, right?
That's fantastic.
Yeah. It was a lot of fun.
Yeah.
Frank's been on this show
about 6 years now.
6 or 7 years.
Yeah. Is it? Yeah. Okay. I've seen you before.
Yeah.
I watch from time to time.
Yeah, and we've become buddies, and we golf. Okay, you're going to be at the Refuse to Lose tournament today.
Great tournament. Great.
Yeah, but see, Frank, I haven't got over it last year yet. I'm still trying to come to grips with my resentment on that one.
On what?
When he went to Scotland. And I told him, I didn't envy him. I just hated him with a passion. Mm-hmm. That was all.
Mm-hmm. He still talks about it. So
But
a year later.
I got,
who were with him, Rogers is standing there. Rogers.
That's right. That's right. Johnny Rogers. Come on over, Johnny. Just come on over for a second and have a seat. Would you? We only got a minute left here. But here,
How are you? Nice to meet you.
That's my dad, John. I want you to meet my dad. John Rogers, one of our sales reps here, but he's one of my best buddies. And we've been friends since, when did we start?
13 years.
Since I got here?
Yeah, absolutely.
When I was telling the story earlier how I really didn't get intensely into golf until I arrived here. I played, right?
Yes,
and I played a lot. But
guess who started you at that?
Yeah. Out in the backyard. Too. Out in the backyard, exactly.
Yeah.
But I really started playing when I met John and some other fellas, and boy, we love playing against each other, the two of us.
It's fabulous. Good matches, too. We're usually pretty even.
Yeah, yeah.
I've been playing since I was 12. I mean, I've been a pretty good golfer, but this guy got good.
John, he was with me the first time I broke 100. You remember? At the old Bridgewater golf course.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the number 8 was down the hill.
That's right.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
He's done it a couple of times since.
Yeah.
Like I said, he's getting a heck of a lot better.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
he needs to work on his chipping.
I noticed he improved.
I can't chip, Frank.
And putting.
Yeah.
It's the new Kurt Studley book, Chip, 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 and Putt.
Yeah. Frank Napolitano from MortgageBrokersOttawa.com. We didn't talk any of your business today.
No, it's your day.
I'm glad you're here.
It's your morning.
I'm glad you're here.
It's your morning.
And I'm glad you're here.
I'm glad I'm here, too.
Okay.
It's good to see you.
Good to meet you.
Thank you.
Great to meet you.
We'll take a break. I'll be back with more of this wonderful final day right after this. 7:00.